Coming to you loud, live and in color. Hey, my people. Hey, my people. I'm coming to you with a hair routine. I wanted to show y'all how I do my hair every day since I've gone natural. And the reason I've gone natural is, for one, I have really bad dandruff. And two, I had a bad experience with the perm. And I don't know if y'all remember that video, but I think I did that video. But I had, my hair was burnt, my scalp, my face was burnt all the way across, around my ears, and my neck. So I have not had a perm in over a year. And I'm going to show you everything that I use to do my hair. First, I use tea tree oil. I take it out of the ball that is in. And I put it in this spray bottle. I got to get me some more. You can see how far down it is. I got to get me some more. So that's my tea tree oil. Okay. I use Cantu styling mustard. It says for kids, but I don't care. It holds my hair. I use a brush to brush the sides and the back. Then I use this sponge that has the holes on this side and the little spikes on this side, as you can see. And I use this side right here, or I use this side, just depending on how I feel. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to oil my hair. That's the first thing I do, oil my hair. And I spray it in my hands. I don't spray it on my hair. I'm not that coordinated. Now I take my brush, and I brush the sides of my hair. A little bit of hair came out, but that's all right. That's to be expected. Okay. Put this on the can in front of me. Okay. And I take this. Use that much. At this point in time,
In fact, just minutes before her arrest, myself and Ryan, and it was Heather. And she said, I'm going to be stopping by tonight to pick up the vial of belladonna. And all the while, her husband Kevin had no idea that Heather was plotting to kill him.
I get a phone call while I'm at the part-time job and telling me that they have her in custody. And they didn't tell me for what. They just simply said, we need you to come home.
Coming up, Heather's trial starts with a twist.
It had everyone talking.
And ends with yet another shocking revelation.
I was blown away.
Join me on a ride along to America's dark side.
The cartel will kill you, especially over money.
She was a Donna Major.
She's not prepared to be the killer type, but this is really important.
Be ready to explore this world.
Okay. And that's that. And as you can remember, what I told you, I got this from Amazon. They sent me a sack one, a free one, because the order was taking so long for me to get, but they gave me a free one. So I have two of these. And it's just a sponge for your hair. That's it, y'all. That's my daily routine of doing my hair. I hope that y'all enjoyed watching these routines. I'm gonna put the products that I use in the description box. Maybe y'all wanna use them. If you have natural hair, and if you made to the end of my video, put natural hair in the comment section. Let's have a discussion about natural hair. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell twice to be notified of any videos that I upload, because I upload at least 3 times a day. And like I always say, to end all my videos, have fun playing with your nails if you wear nails. Or if you're doing your own, have fun playing with your makeup if you wear makeup. Or you just learning how to use it. And y'all, please live life, because God will give you one. Bye.